for the Emperor Regal. Purge!
There may be a problem.
Which is?
I have unbanked.
What?
Good luck.
Can you jump?
Yeah, I can barrel roll and stuff, I just can't shoot.
Who needs a gun anyway? Are you a tactical? No, don't hit me! Hit them all.
It's alright, just shoulder bash him and you'll survive. Aim for the head. Ah, no, too late.
Yeah, so if anyone's joining on...
Ammo's dry.
What you need?
Have some money.
If you could share it, that'd be nice, but I don't think the game will let you. Pick up 60 rounds. I'll see if I can delay him over here.
I don't need ammo. So
I'll catch the point, you. Because I'm useless. You two go on there.
I'll hold down mid. Cheers, whoever threw that grenade.
You're welcome.
And that one.
Another one incoming. There you go. That's a nice bolt of our axe.
Thank you. It's all shiny like me.
It should be spawning for you. Yeah, they are.
There's ammo here.
I just took that bomb.
I'm full on ammo.
Oh,
Die, foul beast!
I will shoot you in the back.
Rocket boy over there.
He's dead, rocket boy.
Capping this point. I'm getting swarmed.
Where are you?
Never mind, they're off another hole bar now. Cheers, Varrock.
No problem.
If I remember, we have to go down. Yeah, we do. I hear him spawning. Behind you, Varrock.
Damn. I hate it when I dip on his fires. Ooh, big boy.
Oh, shooting up.
I'm dead mob.
Oh shit.
Where are you?
Over here, nearly dead.
No, you don't. You don't die unless I tell you to.
He's down. Throw the grenade. Boom.
Count the points.
Oh shit, we have to get to the point.
Yep. I'm on A.
Alright, me and Varrock will hold down mid, I suppose then.
Get faster, there's more people on the point.
One knock down. Careful, Varrock.
Yeah, I think.
Coming. Oh shit. I'll take out the ranged ones. Oh shit.
Come on, goofy boys.
I'm taking a beating over here.
One day is nearly capped.
Oh shit, that was close. Throwing a grenade.
A capped, all points are capped, single points.
Alright, let's finish him off then.
Stand fast, brothers.
One down. I'll see if I can pick off the rocket boys over the regular ones.
Yeah, if you just focus on range.
And take out the range ones first.
Yeah.
I'll stand the point. I can stand the cap for points because I'm useless. Cause
we've already won.
Now you move to a spawn point. Move those mixed kills.
Well, that's a first, me going all the way with Mila, with Tac.
That's a tactical.
I need to buy my fight. I think we might have to exit the game and come back in.
Yeah. If you're rebinding your controls or whatever, you have to go back to the main menu, unfortunately.
You have to do that now. I'll re-invite you all back in and just we'll do that next stage.
Alright. Hold on, don't start it.
Sorry.
I'll just rejoin you guys. I don't know if do you all leave or you all there. So.
Yeah, we're still here. We're just kind of waiting in spawn for you.
Okay, I'll do.
Yep. Ready. Off we go. To the front. To the front.
Alright, so let's kill some green skin.
Day of my job to master, you little.
Oh.
Oh, in that case, kill him. Go on, kill him. Kill him now. Kill him. Don't all chapters have secrets by now?
Oh, host migration.
What the hell? Ooh, have a slow internet. Yes, that's right, Orcs. Stand your roof so I can talk to you. Now it's the range run from the top.
Yeah, I'm gonna go up top and deal with them range. Proyas, you might welcome me.
On my way. Oh shit.
Oh, you just missed it. What a new jump. My arm is feeling me. Now we need to cap a point in the center.
I'll see what I can do to hold off the melee ones that spawn up here.
Yeah, stay together.
Alright, I'm on my way.
It's front and back assault zone.
Wait till they get close before you open up.
Yeah, I'll use my melter when those red ones get close. Well, too many of them at least.
Whoa!
There we go, now they're coming in.
This is probably the quickest cap I've seen yet.
You underestimate the battle drills of a Jill Mortis brother.
I would never master.
Well, that's a way of killing Orc, I suppose.
With fire and fury.
With nice ultra, we will prevail.
Now it's Nobs.
Let them.
Alright, let's focus on the Scar Boys, if there's any.
Go Rocket Boys.
Yep, fucking on him.
Yeah, that.
First floor. Oh, yeah. Hit the one. Ah, there you are. That orc shooting
us. Above us.
Whoa, big knobs coming in. And they're dead. Fine.
I hear a no.
Two knobs, one down. The other one as well. Knobs.
What the heck?
Big knobs, mid knobs.
On my way with Melta. Oh shit.
Yeah. That's my headset. Big knobs.
Ah, fuck!
Whoa, nothing's close.
I'm getting pinned there. Got him.
Anybody need ammo?
No, I'm good.
Alright.
I'm good. Come this.
Alarm. Level 4.
shit.
Stay in the center.
You cover that.
Right. One down. Two down.
Here come the shoot, boys.
Yep.
One coming up. All right.
Necro.
Barak, you need to move forward because there will be squeaks in your back.
Yep.
Yeah, just roll off the side. One of them stuck or something. Yeah, he was.
Yeah.
There we go. Shit. Glass is about to shatter, I think. Yep.
Center, center, center.
Oh shit. Oh!
Don't die, brother! Hold on!
Oh, shoot me in the head.
The chapter of a curry.
One more.
Shoot me in the head, that'll save me.
Oh, there it is. Xenos destroyed. Alright, next stage. Next map will be...
Coders of Starters does not support that action.
I'm gonna stick with Plasma Melter.
Yeah. Either assault on tactical on this one.
I'm gonna go. Primary containment fixture disengaging.
Right. Wherever you set up, I'll keep you covered, Valrak.
Sorry, I'm going to B, not A.
Coming over.
Ah, you win plasma. Very good, very good.
Oh shit! Well, that worked.
To set up now when you shoot, I've completely just gone out of my head.
Yeah.
Other side, near the spawn point where I'm now.
Oh crap.
Yeah. You need to move to this point, all of you. Otherwise, yep, we can't get spawned.
Proteus, if you just step in my line of fire, I can do a.
Right.
Can.
I'll
defend
your back.
Oh shit, I'm taking a lot of fire.
It's a knob from the other side.
Yeah, I'll block his shots as long as I can.
Where? Where's the knob?
Behind the dog, whatever the hell machine.
No, it's capturing the point. Nice. We're done. Don't touch my blood anymore, you horse. Ooh, we got it.
Ow.
No. Whoa.
Oh, that's a bad spot to be. Ah, crap. Oh, my health is almost zero. That was lucky. Cheers, Lara.
The Emperor protects. Oh.
Never.
Whoa. Any on the spawn point? There's nothing. Black idea. Whoops.
Got two orc knobs coming toward me.
Move. You got one coming behind you as well.
Oh shit. Yep.
No, jump.
That was close.
Ooh, that's close, man.
You got an ammo bar, right?
Yeah, I just need that grenade. Alright.
Oh. Alright.
Alright, let's fire this thing. And hopefully we won't get demoned immediately.
Right, I'll protect this side. I've got this side covered. If you guys just protect my back. And the half behind me. I've got this side.
Melee orcs away from you. Gun for ammo.
Right, everybody's free to move. Whoa. Oh my.
Prepare for frame drop. 40 FPS, wonderful. There we go.
There's one guy who can finish off. There we go.
Oh wait, there's one more wave?
Yep.
Ah, I forgot. Oh shit!
Don't panic.
Oh.
Just kill him.
Oh! Going down. Oh crap. Oh.
Fall back.
Yep.
Whoa, I just killed three knobs in a row. Fun.
Gotta love the shoulder bash.
No, I love the hammer.
Oh.
All these persuasive arguments.
Good job.
Yeah, nice.
Right, this is the tricky one. I don't. Wait.
Yep, going plasma melter again.
Yeah, that's. Same for me.
I go Thunder Hammer for the chaos when we get to the wave.
You can also jump on top of the tunnel and kite them there. Plasma gun's out of ammo. Xenos destroyed. There we go. I'm alright on ammo now.
Go back to the bridge, guys. Go back to the bridge.
Yep.
Finish some ammo. And I'm moving back.
Alright, on it.
Whoa, I went down super fast.
Ah, shit.
Watch out.
Oh my god, I went down again. It's a horrible game for me.
That knob was pissed off.
That knob is dead.
You sure the bad then we need to take a stop. Must have been the biggest or the bestest of boxes.
Knob in the back. Oh.
Moody's puny VM kits anyway.
Damn squigs. It's a shame you can't get the plasma pistol as a tactical marine.
Let's.
Alright, shall I hold down the bridge just to put
it in? No, just jump on it. Oh, well, yeah, if you can, just get the shooting onto it, you've got to be.
Alright.
Just need everyone on here so we can take it as fast as we can. Once we get this, then we can fall back to a tactical position.
Somebody watch the bridge because there will be shooters in the bridge.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Alright.
Oh shit.
I'll take off.
Careful of the squigs, they surprise me.
I'm down. Kept all the knobs up there for a couple of minutes.
Yeah, I'm a lot of them. I'm on my way over to the point. Behind you, S dude. Just tell you what, I'll clear out these orcs and then get to the point.
S dude's down. We've lost another brother.
Orcs on the bridge are down. Should be all clear to cap.
Yeah, alright.
I'm falling back to it now. Yeah, just take cover. Ah shit,
no, I'm
down. Points cap, let's clear out the middle bridge. Ah, oh, once I got the shooters already. Oh boy, don't go in the bridge, I mean tunnel. That is a lot of DECA. Oh, I haven't got any. So there is one there if someone wants to jump in. That worked.
Captain, this point is going to be fun. Fall back to my position.
Everyone on
Emerald. Alright, yeah, we got to cap that point, and then we've got to cap without one.
Yep. Brace yourself, brothers. The end is near. Today we die in the Emperor's.
You coming from the left?
Save.
For what?
To die in a hail of flame.
Okay. So you're suggesting that we just kill ourselves rather than let the orcs kill us?
That's it.
Oh.
Don't worry. Plenty of orcs coming.
Oh! Yeah, this dude's holding off an entire warg over there.
Oh my god, the war!
I can barely hear anything, I'm gonna have to turn up my sound, hold on. Okay, I still can't hear anything. Hey, this dude, how many are in there?
There's 19 speed.
Oh boy. Oh, that is a lot.
With nothing but tension sounds.
Wow, I just got 700 some points from that. Wow, that's a slaughter.
Well done.
That's one way to wipe out a wave. I wonder how that would have gone if we had a dreadnought. Or Terminator armor. Nah, after this chaos, we just fight a shit ton of knobs.
After final wave chaos, but this is a wave with the huge knobs.
Yeah, it's the regular knobs, shooter knobs, and mega knobs on this one.
Yeah,
pretty much everything.
They hurt a lot. And then,
pretty much all the orc units, and then we get chaos.
Rocket knobs.
Where are they?
Tell you what, it's really fun to play with you guys. We're actually organized.
Cool.
Oh god! Ouch. Apparently there's an invisible wall there, I can't throw my grenade through.
Huh. Yeah, I've been carried that before. Oh, where those?
I don't know, but it's not doing much to my armor. Alright, now it is. Flash kits, rocket knobs, or whatever the heck, coming onto bridge. Oh, who left?
Holy crap!
Oh. You can just kind of sit. Oh, shit.
Fire your melter, roll back.
Yep. Anyone got a grenade? Now would be the perfect time.
Inbound. Bang.
Nice. Oh. Three more coming. Melt's about to run out of fuel.
Oh, I dropped in the complete wrong area then.
It's unlocked.
They won't last long.
Yep, just keep rolling. I'm out of Melter.
Doing good.
Whoa, nice.
Bye. Hey.
Boom.
nice work.
Dawn's hand.
One more mega knob. Oh shit.
Be getting slapped by him, just move away. Don't try to fight Titan.
Now we get to fight Chaos. Yeah, just gotta pick them off one by one and hope they don't rush in. Because if they do, you're kind of fucked.
Oh, you're standing under the bridge?
Yeah.
Back to the wall.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I love the death on it.
Yeah, you're well done.
Just leave it, Proteus. We all have to go.
Alright. You want to take one of them, I'll shoot the other. Plasma cannon.
Right.
I'm trying to. On my way.
It's actually the first time I fight him under the bridge.
Where's a
Is that something spawning above us? Oh, Demon Maul up there. Or is that the Chaos Sorcerer?
You can't shoot.
Nope. Where is that sorcerer?
Whoa.
Don't engage with melee. Oh wait, yeah, you can stun him.
One down.
Next one down.
Two more coming this way. Careful not to get hit.
I'm down.
Plasma is down, and I'm almost down myself.
No, yeah, just down to the bridge. Where are the plasma? There's two up top.
Yeah, one is down. Yeah, there's. You've got a lot of tacticals, a lot of deep. Don't go out.
Where is that guy? Might need to take him out. Sorcerer's down.
Can you shoot to the bridge?
If you've got...
No.
Yeah, a bolter can shoot through. Oh well, heavy bolter slash bolter. I don't think the storm bolter can do it. One trade marine down. Firing on the second one. Grenade.
Get back under the bridge to get my health back.
On my way. Oh shit. They're spawning behind me now.
Whoa.
Oops. No. Oh shit. Yeah, if you stay here, they can't hit you. Hopefully.
Oh, there's one. You got a plasma? One.
Yep. Get back under the bridge. We're getting bombed.
We got one of them.
Get back under. We're getting bombed.
Come on, armor.
Oh, crap.
What was that?
Coming this way. Yep, ready when you are. Oh shit. Well, I got forced back under immediately. There's a plasma cannon right outside the bridge just shooting us the moment we come out. We can't really get out.
Right, I got.
Yep.
There's one on the bridge.
Just behind that, up there. That's the guy with the bolter.
One more grenade.
I see the.
Yep.
Ammo bar this way. You ready?
Yep.
He's wrapped none of them with bolters.
Go.
Going for the plasma cannon here. Behind you, Navar. He's dead. Get back under.
Whoa, that was so close.
Yeah, plasma artillery.
Took one with me.
Grenade.
Yeah,
this
nearly.
Way,
Navar. Behind you.
One way from
where
I'm.
Back under the bridge.
Alright,
on my way.
I need an ammo. Sorry.
Plasma cannon's down. Careful. Move away. Demons incoming. Coming. Behind. Grenade.
All right.
Got some marines spawning over here.
Right now, probably is this
coming.
Right.
I'll do what I can to stop them shooting you. I'm about to go down. Yeah, I'm down.
Come to the bridge.
I'm about to spawn. I'll make my way there. I'll see if I can kill a tracer or two on the way. Well, I've got four lives left. Doing well.
Yeah.
Oh crap, try not to die, there's a demon mole right by spawn. Barely made it.
Good news is I'm full of ammo.
Which one? I'm not too sure, there's a bunch of them bunched up if you have a look.
Yeah.
We might just get peppered and immediately die.
Well,
that was a good need. I think
if
I'm better at
them,
yeah,
you
lead them out.
Health, they will come at you.
Yeah, I think just leading them out. I'm good.
Grenade.
Over there. Nice. Crap ton of them spawn. Oh well, four. I'm about to go down.
Up today, brother.
Cheers.
Fuck.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. Get off of me.
Whoa. Careful, demon mole. Two demon moles. Three demon moles. Use melee.
Oh, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. There's too many of them. Probably just run.
It's alright. I can dodge them.
Oh, we're doing fine.
Yeah, we're doing awesome. We can do this, brothers.
We're spawning in 5.
Yep, same.
3, 2, 1.
Out of our heart.
Yeah. That was not nice.
I'm barely surviving over here. Shit!
Oh damn, I'm down again. Ooh, that was a lot.
They're all down. Oh no, one left. Take cover from the plasma artillery.
Oh, he got me right at the last stage. Right, stay under there now. You need to roll, you need to get under the bridge as fast as you can, Enlever. Or just hide and draw the fire onto you.
Yeah, where I am now, I'm pretty safe.
See, the fire's.
They're squeezing me.
Just stay there.
Oh shit. Ammo's dry. Incoming! Pretty close. Yeah, focus on the plasma cannons. We're really close. When they're dead, I don't think any are gonna spawn. Be careful, because we've got no life. Oh no, we got one. Three plasma cannons over there, don't go out.
Yep.
One there. Okay, see if you can solo him. I'll try and keep the others off, yeah.
I got one.
I'm on an insane amount of fire. It's like I'm fighting a dreadnought. Yeah.
Enlevar's is over there trying to do his stuff. Keep it up, Enlevar.
Shit. I'm loading.
Plasma cannon?
Closing in, they're closing in. Come on, you bastard, die.
I desperately need ammo. Yeah, I think that side. Oh shit!
In over there.
Careful, they'll come to us, just wait.
No.
Oh fuck, that's a lot of plasma.
I'm almost out of ammo.
Just.
I got 70 in my plasma gun and 80 in my bolt pistol with right, 10 in
right,
the chamber.
Right, I'm gonna go. We're gonna go this side, okay?
Right. I got nothing for my melter, so I desperately need ammo. Focus on the plasma cannon. Stunning him. Come on. Take cover. Alright, got some ammo for my melter.
I get back under the bridge.
Summon. Oh shit. That was close. Yep. I'll melt off. Right, I'm good on ammo. Yeah. I think that side YS dude is clear now. Hold on, let me check. Yeah, the side's clear. Only one guy.
Okay.
Right, and take cover before you get melted by plasma.
Every time I pop my head out, it just draws in.
We're coming, yeah, we're coming for you, we're coming.
Whoa! No! What do I do? Missed me.
Alright, let's kill these guys. I'll do what I can to stop them shooting at you. Fight two Chaos Marines here. Two down. Come on, finish them. Hell yeah.
Yeah, good job guys. For the Emperor, today is a good day. And that is why Vigilum Mortis will be the most feared chapter in the Eternal Crusade.
What happens when they send orc snipers?
Then we shall retreat.
Sounds good.